Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope everyone is doing well. So guys, today I am going to do a flip through of Alyssa Souza's 2022 planner. ये मैंने launch day पे order करा था, so I got lot of freebies also. I'm going to open and show you के मुझे क्या freebies मिले, plus I'm also going to do a flip through. So I hope you will enjoy the video as much as I did making it. I love her planners, they are super pretty. So let's get started. So I got it in this box. So I'll quickly show you what all I got in the box. Okay, so we'll keep it like this. So first a thank you note from her. I wanted to order her planner since a very very long time, but nahi ho raha tha, but this year I thought I really needed it. So this is the first freebie that I got. These are basically sticky notes. The illustration is amazing. It's super cute. I really love it. This is the second one. Bahut hi cute hai. It's very, very cute. Okay, so the next thing that I got are paper pencils. So they've sent like 5 paper pencils and they have illustration on it and it is super cute. It says a box of paper pencils. Box bhi bahut cute hai. Okay, so the next thing, the next freebie that we have are 2 bookmarks. Again, very pretty illustration and ये shiny सा है. If you can see here, the quality is amazing. Next thing that I got, which has to be my favorite, is this tote bag. It also has a keychain, so that is amazing. एंड इसमें ये साइड में इन्होंने यू नो एम्ब्रॉयडरी वर्क भी किया हुआ है. यहाँ पे भी है, यहाँ पे पॉम पॉम्स लगे हैं. सो इट्स वेरी वेरी नाइस. इट्स प्रीटी स्पेशियस. देयर इज़ नो जिप, बट स्टिल द मटेरियल इज़ प्रीटी स्टर्डी. सो आई एम क्वाइट हैप्पी एंड इट्स माई फेवरेट कलर पिंक, सो इट विल गो विद मोस्ट ऑफ माई आउटफिट्स. ओके, सो द अदर थिंग दैट्स देयर इज़ दिस इलस्ट्रेटेड जर्नल. सो लेट्स ओपन इट. आई हैवंट रियली ओपन इट येट. Okay. Okay, so they have a covering also on it. The material is very satinish, you know, like silkish satinish, very very super soft, and plus it's shiny. Very very premium material. So all the pages are illustrated. I'll just show you all the pages. These are like damn cute. I'll just keep it this box away so that you can see it clearly. Okay. So this is the journal that they've sent. It's a another freebie and it has a pretty good back pocket, so you can keep whatever you want to, your important papers or even stickers you can keep. So that's great. I quite like it. It's nice. Okay, so now coming to the planner, that is my favorite part. The box bahut acha hai. Magnetic to nahi hai, but then it's pretty sturdy. You can keep a lot of stuff in it to store. Probably I will store my stickers or something like that, pens and stickers. Okay, so now coming to the planner. So this is the pocket planner that they sent along. I did not get the calendars because I didn't feel the need for it. And anyways, planners mein calendar to you know to hota hi hai, to fir I just thought why to put in that much money, but they are very cute, so I probably thought, you know, they were pretty expensive hain, because obviously it's the hard work there, but I didn't want to spend that much anyway. So this is the first page. The first page says a grand adventure is about to begin. So you put your photo, or you can doodle your name, your contact details. Dotted page they have where words fail, music speaks. So it's like a small planner that you can jot down your important events. If you're going out, you're traveling, or you're on the road and you want to jot down stuff, so you can jot down stuff in this and you can come back home and transfer it to your main planner. So it has a notes page also, a very cute illustration happening there. So basically sare pages monthly hain, and all of them have different illustrations. Damn cute, I really love it. Okay, 3 months ke baad they have a dotted page and another illustration, the sweet smell of calm and contentment. Very cute. Okay, they have a goals and to-do page as well. Grateful for plus 3 months ka calendar hai yahan pe, and doodle space as well. So it's like a mini planner, but it's actually very very useful. And काफ़ी कुछ है इसमें. अगर आप बड़ा प्लानर भी यूज़ नहीं कर पा रहे हो तो यू नो आई थिंक दिस विल कंटेन ऑल योर स्टफ, एटलीस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट स्टफ इट विल मैनेज. यू नो दिस इज़ फॉर नवम्बर एंड लास्टली डिसम्बर. वेरी क्यूट. एंड दे हैव ब्लैंक पेजेस फॉर योर नोट्स और डूडलिंग और वट एवर यू वॉन्ट टू राइट. गुड, दैट्स नाइस. एंड दे हैव अ damn cute pocket, you can store stuff. Pocket full of dreams, absolutely. And I love the glitter thing going on here, it's damn cute. If you can see, yeah, a very nice print. And then we have stickers. I love Alicia stickers, so this is exciting for me. It's again a very very shiny cover. It says over 200 stickers, so we'll quickly do a flip through of all the stickers. I can't wait to start using them. I love ke itna cute hota hai. Okay, they have this quotes also. That's very nice. I wanted stickers with quotes, so that's very great. Ye ek page ulta hai, so you can see it like this. Some Indian stickers as well. That's nice. That's nice. Cute. Self-care stickers, they have functional stickers, decorative stickers. Oh wow, they have these glitter ones as well. If you can see, it's very very pretty, it's very nice. Would love to use them. In fact, agar pura sticker book mujhe sticker book mujhe mile glitter wali, I'll definitely grab it. It's damn pretty. Okay, I love all illustrations, they're so cute. Very nice. I love this pot one, you know. Very cute. Okay, so that's about it. I really like it. Very nice. Coming back to our planner. This guy's looks so damn premium. You got to hold it to believe it. And it's sort of a fabric. It's कवर ये कुछ फैब्रिक से बना है. आई डोंट नो क्या है, बट आई रेड इट एंड ऑल्सो इट फील्स डिफरेंट. यू नो इट्स डजेंट फील लाइक अ नॉर्मल कवर. इट्स हार्ड बाउंड एंड इट्स वेरी प्रिटी. इट अगेन हैज़ ग्लिटर्स एंड इट्स शाइनी एंड इट्स डैम नाइस. ऑल्सो आई लव द फैक्ट दैट इट हैज़ पेन लूप. यू नो आई लव माई प्लानर्स विद पेन लूप, बिकॉज यू नो यू कैन जस्ट कीप योर पेन हेयर एंड इट्स लाइक convenient for me. I tend to lose a lot of pens, so this is very nice. Plus this closure, the golden thing, it's amazing, it's damn pretty. Okay, so let's get inside the planner. Okay, so they also have, before I move ahead, they also have a thank you note sort of a thing, you know, a note from Alicia. You can read it here, you can probably pause the video and read. I love this. I've read it 2-3 times and I love it. I love how thoughtful it is, you know, and it's in her own handwriting. That's great. Okay, so coming back to our planner. Okay, so let's do a flip through. Okay, so the first page starts with a pocket. It says, fill with notes of love and encouragement. So it's like a good, you know, it's a good size pocket. So I'm thinking of, you know, writing small chits every month and putting it inside of whatever great happened in that month, and just, you know, maybe notes of encouragement so that I can, you know, see it at the end of the year and memories ki tara, I would love it. Okay, so it starts with writing your name, your face. I can draw at all, so probably I'll just, you know, make a smiley or something, or probably put a sticker there. Okay, so starts with holidays, and they are not like the regular holidays. It has New Year's Day, Cuddle Up Day, Pi Day, Chinese New Year, National Pizza Day, Cyber Day, World Disability Day. That's very thoughtful. I love this. And then, you know, personal data and information. In details, your emergency contacts in case you lose your or you know, forget your planner somewhere. Then you have the calendars of this coming year and the next year. By the time this video goes, it might be New Year's. Okay, letter from for you from you. Okay, so I love this edition that she does every year. I wanted to get it last year also. So basically isme kya hai ki aap apna apne liye letter likh sakte ho, and then you can, you know, fold it and keep it, and then you can read it whenever you want to. You can just post it to yourself and you can read it like probably after 2 years or 3 years. It's a very, very thoughtful thing. A scribble notes, notes page, future me. So this is where you write the letter. Dot grid page, I love this. Okay, so budget planning. I don't plan to do budget planning this year, but I will see what I can do with it. I'm going to make use of it, this page at least. So we'll see how it goes. I probably might end up doing budget planning. We'll see. I don't know for now. Goals and your thoughts. You know, they don't have like a lot of prompts here. So you're free to write whatever you want to. And I also have other planners that I'm going to talk about. I'll be using multiple planners this year. So goals ke liye I will be using those. This is mostly for my journaling and self-care. Okay, next page is big ideas of mine. I love this bulb that we associate always with ideas. Okay, this is like a very nice, it's a very, very, very thick paper. I don't know what you call it, more like a cardboard thing. Again, it has glitter thing going on, guys. It's so cute. Feels so premium. Like I have got few other planners and itna premium koi bhi nahi feel hota hai. You know, you hold it and you, it's a different thing altogether. Jan, okay, you write your goals and notes here, and then you have the monthly layout here. You can write your important dates, birthdays, anniversary, whatever you want to, appointments, whatever, and then you have the weekly layout. And I feel the space is little less, the, you know, the Saturday and Sunday or ye sab thoda chota chota likha hota would have been much easier, like space zyada hoti, but then it's fine, you know, I'll make use of it somehow. It looks nice anyway. And you know, I feel isme aapko bahut zyada stickers use karne ki bhi zarurat nahi hai, because they are already so illustrated, and you know, if you see all this, it looks decorative already. So it's not like a very plain planner where you need to use a lot of stickers and washi tapes and all to make it visually appealing. It's already very appealing. So I really like that fact, you know, and I need that visual kick. I need something that can, you know, bring me back to the planner. So this works for me. Okay, so you have illustrations, cute illustrations on every page. Then after the month, you have a notes page again, a blank page. Basically, you can just do it, use it whichever you want to. Then you have monthly habit tracker. They've given example like meditated for 30 minutes. And I really like it. You have a period tracker as well, flow days, notes to self. And I really like this, and I'm definitely using it. I really need to work on a lot of habits, so this is going to be very useful for me. Monthly meal plan. So I am not, you know, I'm not going to plan my meals monthly or anything of that sort. But yes, I'm going to jot down यू नो लाइक मैंने हेल्दी कब खाया या मैंने जंक कब खाया, दो आई डोंट ईट टू मच ऑफ जंक, बट येस आई एम गोइंग टू मैंशन कि मैंने बाहर का कब खाया और मे बी यू नो आई स्किप्ड और आई एट मोर हेल्दियर स्टफ, सो आई एम गोना मेक यूज़ ऑफ इट, आई एम नॉट गोना लेट इट गो, आई डेफिनेटली वॉन्ट टू ट्राई एंड सी हाउ इट वर्क्स फॉर मी. दिस इज मिनी मंथली वेलनेस ट्रैकर, सो वैन यू नो इसका टीजर आया था, आई रियली लाइक दिस ले आउट एंड आई वॉज वेटिंग टू सी इट ऑन माई ओन. सो इट सेज sleep hours and mood and exercise, so I am definitely going to make use of it, and that's why I wanted this planner for my personal you know self-care and personal growth and for journaling purpose, because I felt these kind of layouts are not in other planners, so this will be quite useful for me. Yahan pe success and wins hai to improve observation and notes, I think that's great. Okay, so next page is again dot grid page. You can just do whatever. Again, an illustration which is so cute, laughing. I love it. You know, you open it and you smile. It's just great. Okay, so the layout going to be the same in all the months. So I'll just show you the illustrations of every month. This is so cute. Home cooked meals. Let's just appreciate, you know. I just love it. Dancing, I love it. Damn, illustrations are so cute. Plus, I feel, you know, these tabs, I have other planners also with these tabs and they're not a little sturdy. And then this one is like damn sturdy. It's going to last full month, full year or maybe more. Okay, for May, they have this. A great book. So it's kind of a reminder if you read a book. So it'll act as a reminder for me at least. Your goals in May. Okay, cuddling. That's super cute. Okay, next is your July. Jumping on leaves. It just makes you very happy, you know, seeing all these. You know, theek hai, baaki sab mein quotes hote and all. But these kind of make you, you know, feel more gratitude. You want to experience the smaller things like flowers, you know. You kind of, you know, when you go through all these illustrations, we tend to notice the smaller things where that we tend to ignore on regular basis. So mujhe ye cheez bahut achhi lagi. The first morning cup, it's all about self-care and gratitude, and I love it. Clean fresh sheets. I don't know how she thinks of all this, but it's so thoughtful. I don't know how she does it. Sitting in comfortable and content silence. Amazing. It's damn cute. Okay, and the next one is being present. So this is where the planner ends. And what do we have at the end? Okay, highlights of the year. Books that I've read this year. Movies I loved this year. And blank pages for you to write whatever you want to, a brain dump or whatever notes you want to write. So that's great. You might not need a separate notebook. There's ample blank pages for you to use. I think that is amazing. A lot of space, because I wanted a planner where I could, you know, jot down my ideas or whatever I want to do. So this, like, I would not even need a notebook, you know. So that's great. Okay, they have, again, a very, very spacious and a sturdy pocket. All illustrated, and they have this ribbon also, fabric printed ribbon, and it says stop and smell the flowers. I love it. Very, very thoughtful. It's satin, and again, and they have another book bookmark, ribbon bookmark. It's very, very nice. It's really the thought process behind this planner, it's something else. It's like on another level. Okay, so it's not closing, as I've heard spiral bounds slightly can give you a hard time. I'm sorry, but that's okay, we'll work over it. All right, so this was our planner, and guys, if you haven't already ordered, I would suggest you order it right away. It's well worth the price. You might not get the freebies now, but you are going to get the pocket planner and the book of stickers, which is, I think, great. Still a great deal going by the quality of the planner. It took a while to reach me, so I was kind of frustrated it wasn't reaching me on time, but when I got it, oh boy, I was like completely blown away. So I really highly recommend this planner. I hope you like the review, and if you have any questions, please let me know in the comment section. I will definitely reply. So that's it, guys. That was our planner, the journal freebie, the tote bag, the pencils, the I forgot what you call it, but okay, stickies. God, it happens a lot of times with me. Sticky notes, right? Yeah, bookmarks. And what else we had? Okay, we had the stickers, sticker book, and we had the small planner. So that's it, guys. I hope you liked the video. If you did, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye for now.